Oh, have I got milk coming tomorrow as well? Ooh. Okay, I'm on it.
Wow. Which up with the window?
You don't put sound on, do you? No. Just in case I start talking.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
Don't mind.
Yeah, I don't, mate, but it's just there.
When's milk coming back?
This is the Norbert service to Hull. The next stop is Kirk Sandall.
Customers requested to remain vigilant. If you see anything suspicious, please report it to a member of staff or the British Transport Police via text on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sorted.
Personal, I've just, it's one of my pet peeves.
Yeah, because
it's called as long as I see you. I mean, the one, as you're coming back to Donny, there's a signal, and I think it must be for level crossing. And I got my through Jason Driver, someone 2 minutes, someone 200 years. I've just got, you've seen it, Fred, now it's probably about a mile and a half away. And I get, oh, it's just changing now. So I did it, and I did it once. I knew his driver at the time anyway. Yeah, no, I can see. No worries. Hung up, but I didn't. Next day, he apologised to me. I think he thought I did it because he were new, and at the time, these new ones were jumping the stairs. And he must have come to me and said, did such and such apologise to you? I'm not going here because he's still here. I went, yeah, why? He says, he ran about it yesterday. So it's a warm up table there. It does that to me. When he described it, we worked out here. It does that to me. Someone went, it does that because he'd done the paperwork, man. And he did apologise. You got water?
Yeah, it's in there. This station, Kirk Sandall, could one service his fit on?
Yeah.
Because up to the narrative, they can't only allow certain doors to open?
Yes.
Do you know why?
Because it's hanging off edge, back doors.
Oh, damn, I see. I thought I'd know that, but I went.
Oh, I would imagine so. I don't know, length of platform, right? Tom said, oh, stop there.
At Thorne North.
Yeah. I'm sure I stopped there, we won't. I had, I think it was last day of the season, in Championship, because Fulham came up as champions, didn't they, to Bramall Lane?
Yeah.
That last game?
Yes, the last one, no.
And I was full of Fulham fans on our train.
From Doddy to Sheffield?
Yeah, about two, LNEO comes in.
Right.
So it's full. So I went to
call. On that 170?
Yeah, and I was travelling back past, I went, can I jump in back? And, yeah, sure you can.
How did you manage to do your doors?
He phoned up and he did them from back camp.
Well, you weren't trained to do that.
Well, you've been, I know how to do it now.
Yeah.
You've got the key in the right next to the driver, yeah. Do it, and we've got our buttons here. Yeah. If you've 195s, you can do from
back. Well, the singing on train.
They need to start away, and they went quiet. Done 1 minute exercise, we've got 34 yeah. minutes to go. We've got to fill all them up
yeah.
to a circle.
We will.
I have to walk really quick though to do it.
This is right. The Melbourne service to.
I don't do it with Angela and Ali.
The next stop is.
I walk from our house to Hillsborough and it can take me 2 minutes.
Yeah. Wow.
Because they walk that slow.
Will you?
I do it at my own.
Yeah.
And I've done 10 minutes before I get to school.
Hatfield and Stainforth.
Yep. been waiting for 0909 to Sheffield via all stations.
Mm-hmm.
Is that starts at Grove that one, doesn't it?
No, I've been done it cool, back when it is.
It's 9 o'clock from Grove.
This is Thorne North.
How can it all be up yet?
Well, Angela works. She didn't sleep. Yeah, it'll all be up. We might not be out of bed.
Service to Hull. The next stop is Gilberdyke.
train here, mind the gap between the train and platform edge.
Service you did at day.
What?
That was that first service at day.
I come out of Nolan stop here on a Saturday morning, a November frosty morning.
Where were you trying to head to?
Brough. You got on it. Ferriby.
You went through Brough, don't Brough flee.
No, I didn't open the doors.
What?
I didn't open the doors.
You did?
No one else, only one wanted to get off. I told him to come to back. And no one wanted to get off. You know, 20 to 8 in the morning.
20 to 8?
Next film at 10 to 11.
That morning? Where you went there, where you come back?
I didn't come back home, but not much to do, is there? One, I was off on Saturday, when we had old phones, we used to get text messages.
Yeah.
And we got this information about 4 to 8 in the morning.
Yeah.
About this bloke trying to get to Hull with a description.
Yeah.
And that's on the hour, every hour.
Yeah.
We've got to stop further.
Right.
But we're not messages.
Yeah.
And I mean, they felt sorry for them when someone took him to Hull.
Thank you.
all sorts around here now, aren't they?
Yeah. Now they all the usual.
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah.
bridge.
I only like one of this pile on here.
Yeah. The tall bit. So a ferry.
Yeah.
Tony Stewart, what he wears. One at Scunthorpe in a friendly.
Yeah.
So then he banged a 25 yarder into the cup plate, and then he missed one at Hartlepool on New Year's Day in the league.
Yeah.
But scored rebound.
Yeah.
Keep saved it.
Next 20 minutes we'll be departing another one, 170.
Yeah.
Going at 49:52, Starbucks train comes in case you didn't know that.
Oh, bring it round to Greg's Quarter.
Yes.
Well, do you feel comfortable with that?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Of course.
Well, because see how busy it is.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what they're like.
There's a big queue away and wait.
I know that. Otherwise you'll have to wait about 10:50.
And then you'll be after, will you?
And also, you don't want to wait for 10:50 because it's a 1:50. Finally.
But Angela won't be happy, will she?
When you're getting to finally at 10 to 12, otherwise.
Yeah, Angela would not be happy, would she?
No.
She's never happy, is she?
No.
I'll tell her you said that. She's right to be upset at me, though, aren't she?
Yeah.
You're not too bad.
Yeah.
Good days and bad days.
Yeah. All the way up to the vehicles.
I had done that, but yeah. See all I've done?
Yeah.
So, I'm only allowed two things on my page, yeah. Like, right, yeah. I'll tell you too, where QPR, back up with Dan. So I've done that, back home in Rugby. We ain't got a game that week.
1st of October, we're getting at home.
I can see that on that one, yeah. That, I need to try and book that one off.
Yeah, we might build one on Wednesday, 5th of October.
Off. Yellow's mornings, Blooms late.
Yeah. Huddersfield at home, you can make it. At home.
Well, I'm done at 12:43.
You can make it. You can get 13:05.
Yeah.
We don't go to your mum's.
I couldn't make it to my mum's because it normally picks me up about 2.
Does it?
So I might. I don't know.
And then 5th of November is Norwich at home, last home game before World Cup.
Oh.
Then we've got Luton. You won't make that, will you?
Yeah, Luton, no. And I wanted to go to that. So I might. You went up coach?
Probably more likely, yeah. And then Bristol at home?
Bristol's the only other one.
Yeah, West Brom away on 17.
I don't know. It's our timetable will change.
Yeah.
But that should be a long weekend.
Yeah.
But I'll see what money's like. They might get a game that week. Oh, we're playing one day because it's
Boxing Stoke
Day.
At home.
I might not go to West Brom. I've been to West Brom.
But Huddersfield away on 29th.
I've got the fixtures in.
Blackpool, your birthday.
No. But hold on, if you can work it out. Friday, Saturday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
It was
Friday, Saturday, Monday, Tuesday.
That's Blackburn.
How is it?
Yeah, at home.
Where's Blackpool away?
11th of February.
Right, let's have a look then. Friday, Saturday.
We were all about when on Northern.
Monday, Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday. Friday, Saturday. Monday, Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday. Friday, Saturday. Monday, Tuesday.
Yeah.
Wednesday, Thursday. Oh, I'm working.
Hey, midweek off when Blackpool are home on 14th of September.
Yes. That, and I think the Millwall game, if they don't change that yet. So I'm sort of, I'll leave them on the Wednesday because I'm on late that week.
Yeah.
But the Millwall one, they can move it because I'm on the earlies. So.
Yeah.
Won't be too much of a problem, would it?
No, it won't. Nice morning, aren't you?
Yeah.
Trays are not chasing their fuel away, have they?
I know. They might have done, though. This is, if there's a big match next week, isn't there?
What do you mean?
Barnes on Wednesday.
That's on 3rd. We're good here on 10th.
Yeah, that's what I mean. If it were a week after, what it would have been changed, wouldn't it?
Yeah. They had Forest Green, and they matched them 5-0.
Oh, that's awful.
They're all bottom tier there, Manchester, today.
Yeah. Reading were. A few on top, weren't they?
Yeah, I think that's how we're doing it. I sell it bottom first, but it's been good.
Well, they didn't sell it out, though, did they?
No. Coventry nearly did.
Yeah, Coventry did. Oh, like the Mousers, you see them with ship on.
Yeah.
There's a ship, a boat, a ship, a train, a boat, and there's three. I've never seen them before.
What?
Them outside the houses with different coloured grids.
Yeah, they look weird, don't they, them houses?
Mm.
Seen Pappas in Hull before?
In Hull?
There's about three in Hull, but a certain area is Hull. One of them's got even like a McDonald's restaurant in it.
Oh, look in over there where the original one was.
Strange.
We will shortly be arriving at Hull.
There's one in Blackpool.
Where this train terminates.
Customers are reminded to keep all personal belongings with them at all times. If you see anything suspicious, please report it to a member of staff or the British Transport Police.
Oh no, Red.
We hope you've
is that
enjoyed
your head of us
today.
It is.
As you leave the train, please mind the gap between the train and the platform edge.
Oh, do you want them in that?
It's up to you, mate. Put them in if you like. Two Paranam trains there. 4158. 793. What's this one? Couple talk. You have to hear a train from that side in before.
Yeah, no.
What's this number ahead of me?
Alright.
868. Been on that tunnel steel front, yeah. On number two. I think we're stopping in because there might be a train in front here.
Yeah.
And I've arrived on.
Good driver.
Thanks for travelling with Norman today. We hope you have a pleasant
time. I never believe that.